What's up, my friends? This is Kevin Tattoo Twinner, and welcome back to the Savage Podcast. Today, we're going to be going over some very special, exclusive vintage trading cards. I believe these are all football cards, and they're loaded by some very, very valuable rookie cards for a lot of huge sports players throughout the last 20, 30 years or so. So I want to go through both of these boxes. They're both loaded to the gills with a lot of cards, and a lot of these are actually graded. As you can see, they are tons and tons of the cards worth a lot of money. These are all for sale by the owner, which is a really good friend of mine, Alan, that I work with. So he's trying to sell these. We're looking for $500 for the both boxes, and like I said, they are loaded. I'm sure he'll do deals like as far as single cards as well, but he does want to try to offload. Let's see here. I'll just get this little piece of tape off just to protect them so they don't fall out. But here are these also. These, I believe most of these are not graded, but we'll go over the big box first and then we can go through these. So let's go ahead and start. All right, folks, so let's go ahead and start with these graded cards. First one's gonna be Barry Sanders card. I believe this is some type of special card. You see Oscar Mayer running by. Just says up here, Lions, 11 Barry Sanders, mint. It's rated a 10, so it's perfect. I'm not sure, some type of award here. Okay, let's keep going here. There's a lot of cards, so we'll see how many we can get out. Okay, this is a rookie, Vince Young rookie card, graded a 10. Very nice. So again, like I said, these cards are valued way more than a 500 total. That's kind of lowballing price based off of Beckett, eBay, and some other social media or second market prices. So he is lowballing, asking for approximately 500 for the whole set, and there is a ton of them. So if anybody's interested, you can contact me and I can be like a mediator. Cedric Benson, world's most trusted source of collecting. Okay. This is a 9.5 mint Beckett. Topps 50th anniversary rookie card. All right. Next one. This one's, I think, one of the oldest. He put the price of what he's asking individually. This is a rookie Steve Young. This is graded a 10. Very rare, apparently. Really good looking card as well. Very nice. Okay, next one. Also rated 10, Vince Young rookie card. Next one is David Thomas rookie card. It's also rated a 10. It's a good looking card as well. Next one is another David Thomas rookie. It's rated a 10 as well. Very nice looking card. This one's rated a 9 per deck. And this is Cedric Benson. Very nice. Okay, 9.5 Vince Young rookie. Stay, they're too slick. This is Adrian Peters rookie. So rated a 10. Looks like he was asking $1,560 for this based on Beckett and eBay prices and lowballing their numbers. Alright, next up, Eli Manning rookie. I believe he has a Peyton Manning rookie too. At least this one's a 9, rated a 9. Very nice, Beckett. Adrian Peters rookie, again, rated a 10, number 28 rookie card. Adrian Peters rookie, gold reserve. Okay, we got Bo Jackson rookie card as well. The 1088, back with the Raiders. Such an awesome player. All right, this one's not graded. It's just in a fancy case. And this is like some cloth from his actual jersey. This is a rookie, Michael, I think it's Hull. That's from his jersey. That's pretty cool that these cards do that. All right, this is rated a 10, rookie card. This is Ledanian Tomlinson. Sorry if I massacred that. That's a rookie card, graded at a 10. This one's also graded a 10, rookie card, and the same fella. It's a good card there. All right, this is just bolted in. This isn't graded, and this is Randy Moss, rookie card. Good looking card as well. Very nice. Because we're going to start building up a pile here. This is Sage Aspire, Adrian Peterson rookie card, number 11, and it's rated a 10. He loves collecting rookie cards. He has a ton of them. Rookie Premier card, Adrian Peterson also. It's graded at a 10 as well. All right, from the Sooners, Peterson rookie card. If we got doubles of that one. All right, we got Bear Cedric Benson. I believe this is a rookie as well. And another one, Tomlinson, the Chargers, rookie card. All right, now we're gonna start going through these. I don't think the rest of these are actually, and we'll just do the first big box. And if you wanna request to see what's in the other box, I can show you easily. A lot of rookie cards as well. Corey Redding. And this is Roy Williamson, wide receiver. And there's some material in this one, as you see from his jersey. It's a really cool rookie card. I love the jersey cloth that's in these. All right. So we got Adrian Peterson again. Rookie card. As you can see, it says there in the little logo. And this is Adrian Peterson, another rookie card. And he has a lot of these sets that are complete or very near complete, like the total of them, there's a ton. Adrian Peterson again, this looks like a double. Adrian Peterson. Adrian Peterson. Adrian Peterson, these are all the same. Rookie card, rookie card, rookie card. Rookie card. This is star rookie card, and this is again Peterson. One more time. All right, we're moving on to some more cards. Okay, we got same fella. This guy's like popular, isn't he? Let's see what we got here. Future stars. We got a lot of this guy. He must really like this guy. 2007 draft. There he's drafted finally. This one's got a rook. This is a rookie card. Adrian Peterson, and it has his cloth as well from his jerseys, which is great. Peterson. Peterson. Eric Metcalf, running back, rookie card 89. It's an older one. And he values that one only at $4 based off of everything that's lowballing. Another 89 rookie. Steve Atwater. Andre Rison, wow. $3. 89 again. I know that name. Derek Thomas, $4 rookie card. Okay, Deion Sanders, $6. This is an awesome rookie card. Apparently, he's the only person to actually play in a Super Bowl and a World Series, so that's an amazing thing for him. Deion Sanders rookie, look at that, that's nice. It'd be nice to pick up. Here's a Bo Jackson rookie. Again, genius guy. Bo Nose. Michael Irvin, another amazing one. Bo Jackson. Emmitt Smith, college. Rookie card, Emmitt Smith. Look at that. Oh, sorry if I'm putting it too late. Emmitt Smith rookie, that's a nice one. Emmitt Smith and Mark Carrier rookie. Emmitt Smith rookie. Troy Aikman rookie card. Troy Aikman rookie. Troy Aikman rookie 89. Let's move to another pile here. Alright, Jamal Lewis. Jamal Lewis rookie. Rookie card, Jamal Lewis. It's a nice looking one. Jamal Lewis, rookie. Sam Pella, rookie. Lawrence Maroney, rookie. Minnesota Lawrence Maroney. I want to say Mahoney. Police Academy. Rookie. Sam Pella, rookie card. Very nice. Golden Gophers. Maroney, rookie. Or the college, I'm sorry. Another rookie card. Van Malone. Brent Favre. Very nice. We got Corin Robinson. Okay, Reggie White. This is a great card. Alright, so we got Trent Cole, Eagles. That's a tops. Let's try this. This will hold better. Alright, we got here Michael Griffin, rookie card, Texas. Very lovely. Let me adjust this so I can run a line off this little bench here. Next one is going to be Larry Johnson, Kansas City Chiefs. Running back. Next card is going to be Team Tandems. So we got Brian Westbrook and Corel Buchall. Alright, then we got Eli Manning card, $2, some stats. Giants Eli Manning. Next is gonna be Randy Moss. Bigger. Next card, Eli Manning, rookie card. Can't beat an Eli Manning rookie card. The Mannings are loved or hated, they're going to be famous and never forgotten. Another rookie. Same card. Alright, what do we got here? So we got Troy Aikman, rookie. Adrian Peterson. Sorry if they're just so much. I wasn't set like I should have been. So everything's collapsing, and I apologize for that. Let's try to do this quick. Rookie card. Terrell Owens. Man, look at that. That's a good one. Look at that blue. Terrell Owens. 49ers. Maurice Jones, rookie card. Maurice Jones. And everything slides. It has been a disaster to keep these up. So many cards. So let's go ahead and run through the rest kind of quickly. And then we'll call it. Basically wanted to show these off. And if anybody's interested in purchasing, please get a hold of me. Aaron Ross, Adrian Peterson, rookie card, Benny Brazil, JP Waspin, Anthony Gonzalez, rookie. Another rookie card. Nathan Rivier. Good looking card here. Perry. Tad Perry, rookie. Another rookie card. Derek Wimbush. Rookie. Perkins. Lofa. Rookie card, Tuck. Another Matt McCoy rookie. Aaron Ross. Eli Manning, rookie star. So it's like a lot older. Testaverde, super rookie. Randy Ross. Peterson. 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 Put the card in Peterson. Try to knock these out quicker. Almost. Tiki Barber, awesome. I'm gonna try to, a rookie card. Head of the class, Jay Cutler. Pittsburgh, wide receiver. Plaxico Burris, rookie. Burris, Maurice Jones, Jones, Drew. Alright, next stack. This one's got an autograph. That's cool, Aaron Ross. Daryl Johnston. Carson Palmer. Palmer. Ben Roethlisberger. Barry Sanders, nice. Barry Sanders rookie, that's really cool. Barry Sanders. Adrian Peterson, of course. Brett Favre. Palmer. Peterson. Barry Sanders. I like his Barry Sanders cards. Peterson. Brett Favre. Okay. Two more small stacks. We'll be done with this. Alright, I don't think I have the energy to do another 100 stack, whatever's in the other one. Alright, Brett Favre. Sidney Rice. Drew Stanton. Carson Palmer. Aaron Brooks. Holt. Sidney Rice. Drew Stanton. Palmer rookie. Very nice. Some of these are worth 100 just on their own. Strahan, that's the guy that does TV now. Man, that's awesome. He's a nice guy. Like him. Michael Strahan. Marvin Harrison. Larry Fitzgerald. Tony Gonzalez. Sean Alexander, Seahawks. No fucking regrets. Sean Alexander. Jerome Bettis, rookie card. Awesome. Bettis is amazing. Jerome Bettis. Pick some really great players. Okay, last stack. Let's do this one and we'll call it here. Tom Landry, legendary coach. Tom Brady, legendary baseball quarterback. Peyton Manning. There's a Peyton. Rookie Reggie Bush. Reggie Bush rookie, man. He's such amazing. Reggie Bush rookie. Reggie Bush. Oops. Reggie Bush autograph. Reggie Bush rookie card. Okay, so that's gonna be this stack again. There's another full box. And like I said, if you remember, a great deal of these are graded. They're all taken care of. He has them all in cases. So let me go ahead. Again, he's asking 500 for the total. I don't know how many there are, but there's hundreds. And some of them are 100 each, so 500 is really cheap. We're ready. And as you can see here, it's another stack, all rookie and exclusive cards. So again, contact me below if you're interested at all or you just have anything to say about any of these cards. Really amazing stack of cards my buddy Alan has. So this is going to be another savage moment. Remember, until next time, stay savage. Peace.